Alright, I am saving. Yes, one big thing you really want to do while you're playing this game is just save every time you find a save station. Especially if you're playing on Impossible. I personally haven't played on Impossible, just judging from the medium difficulty, saving every time you get a chance is really important. I saw a shadow. I'm not crazy. I saw a shadow. It was a scary shadow. Oh no, guys, I'm fine. Just stay where you are in safety. I'll be right here, nearly dying. Well, I'm glad to hear it. Alright.
Shipwide trans system reinitialized. All trans now operational. Tram riding at flight deck station. Quarantine lifted.
Good for you.
Alright, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Thanks.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out where we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long. You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going to die up here.
Your lack of confidence in me is pretty noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Yeah, emphasis on us, as in, don't even think about leaving me behind. Because I know it's April Fool's Day, and I know you're going to try and do that. Try to be funny. Oh, I'm not supposed to go that way. Ugh. I hate this. It keeps feeling like something's gonna sneak up on me. Alright, we have to go back. Back where the wild things are. Whoa. Eh. Open. Please open. Thank you. What, no elevator music? Fan blade there for some reason. Oh! I saw that. Don't think I didn't see you. Oh! No, you don't. Oh, I can tell I'm going to enjoy this playthrough. Alright, I'll try and yelp a little less, because I can tell it's probably going to start annoying you guys after a while. Wow, what a horrible commentator. All he does is just yelp every 5 seconds.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge.
Good for you.
It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get to the command computer.
Okay. I'm supposed to go this way. It's the only way I can go, so... What better way to go than the only place you can go? Well, that went well. Alright, get the ship prepped for whatever we needed to do. Gotta get that health pack. Uh-oh. Ah! I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Get it off! Aw. Aw, man. And I was about to get the last payment on that, too. Oh, no you don't. Shot him off. Okay.
What the hell is happening down there? What happened to the shuttle?
The shuttle? It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra?
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, plus, the keyboard's all, like, greasy and stuff, and I won't touch it.
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
Perfect.
I can't access that information. Find the captain, and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Well, it's good to see they're doing fine. Alright. Saving. Excuse me. Okay, sorry, just had to get a shiver out. Ugh. Well, at least they're being generous with the ammo. Alright, I'm supposed to go that way, but what's this way? Oh, the bathrooms. Good. Save yourself. What's this say? Where is everybody? Where? Huh? Okay, there are people talking to me in the restroom. That's never a good thing. See, I can't really do it with people talking to me, you know? Alright, a nice, safe elevator. As everybody knows in an emergency, the elevator is the safest place to be. Seriously, no elevator music? Come on, it'd add the atmosphere of the game if you put some elevator music in here. Come on. Oh, store. Thank you, Lord. I want to buy things. I want to support our capitalist government. I must buy things. Alright, I'm not going to buy any more guns. Alright, let's see how I'm doing on plasma energy. Not as good as I'd like. You know, I barely use stasis, so I'm gonna sell it. A few extra credits. Oh, I keep forgetting it's not O button that goes back to the previous menu. It exits you from the store. Alright, should I go for this level 2 suit already? Yes, I should. I know I should probably conserve my money, but the faster you can get these suits, the better. Really. More inventory, more health. It's worth it.